caused the roof to collapse at a jewelry business this morning. Luckily, no one was inside at the time.
TJ Del Santo posted today a picture of those cars stuck in the snow from Virginia, saying, oh, I had flashbacks from the blizzard of 78. It looks like that kind of scene.
Yeah.
Incredible. I mean, of course, back in 78, just bumper to bumper on the highways. And also, you were showing pictures of some of these roofs collapsing. It was a very kind of a cement-like snow, very wet, very heavy, had a lot of weight to it. And that's why there were so many power outages yesterday in the Mid-Atlantic, over 500,000 people without power. We have snow in the forecast. Not until Friday. I don't see something like that, but we may see some accumulations. All right, one weather system at a time. Let's first head outside to a cold and dry conditions, looking at Providence right now with temperatures in the upper 20s to low 30s. Real nice to see the sunshine today, finally. And a few folks walking along the beach right now. The tide is low down in Narragansett. Temperatures at around the freezing mark. So our threat tracker will elevate it for tomorrow. Now, this by no means is anything extreme. This is more of a just kind of a heads up. Actually, of all things, as cold as it is right now, we've got warmer temperatures tomorrow. This is rain likely, milder. So the heads up, especially for the evening commute, some slower travel speeds, some wet roads, a half inch to an inch of rain is possible. We get a break on Thursday, and we've been talking about this now for the last several days, highlighting Friday, coastal storms, some snow in the forecast, some accumulations as well. My early thinking is that this is by no means like a blockbuster snowstorm, but it may be the first statewide, you know, decent accumulation, a moderate snowfall. I mean, my early take on this, and by no means don't let this be the last forecast that you hear, is, you know, maybe a 3 to 6 inch snowfall. So check back with us. We're going to get more details coming in and really sort things out, especially for tomorrow as more information comes in, actually next couple of days. Skies are clear across New England. Really, the Northeast is fairly quiet. I want to show you this perspective now through Friday morning. I'm going to walk you through a couple of weather systems. So here comes the first one for tomorrow. You can see a little strip of rain by tomorrow morning, later tomorrow morning, tomorrow afternoon. That pulls away by tomorrow evening. We're going to jump ahead now to Thursday, which looks like a decent day. Skies are clear. Thursday is just cool and quiet. Watch this moisture on the bottom of your TV set. And here we go. This is a developing storm off our coastline by daybreak Friday. Where the storm is it here? Is it here? Is it here? Will dictate the amount of snow and the precipitation type snow, rain. We're leaning more towards snow right now and the amounts at various locations. I mean, we're still several days out, but keeping snow in the forecast when you wake up early on Friday morning. This may be more of a Friday morning impact. In the meantime, we're quiet for this evening and right on through the overnight. Now, here we are tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. I wouldn't rule out, you can see it right there, a few sprinkles, but watch how the rain becomes more generous by noontime and widespread too. And look at the temperatures. It's definitely rain. We're in the upper 40s to lower 50s. Steady rain, perhaps heavy at times, mid-afternoon. Evening commute, still some lingering rain, especially in southeastern Mass. And notice by around 8 o'clock in the evening, it's gone. The rest of tomorrow night is quiet. So for tomorrow morning, waking up to clouds and milder temperatures, a few sprinkles early. As we get deeper into the morning, the better chance for some rain. Also a windy day too. And look at the temperatures, as cold as it was today, we're forecasting up to 50 tomorrow, so rainy and breezy during the afternoon hours. A bay forecast with a small craft advisory in effect for these gusty winds out of the south. All right, 7-day outlook. We're back on track with dry weather on Thursday. Then keeping an eye on Friday, the potential for accumulating snow, especially during the morning. It should end by Friday evening and Friday night. Brian and Kim.